สวัสดีครับทุกคน Happy สงกรานต์ Everyone welcome to another video I'm currently in the premiere for Proxies สถานะเบลอ it should have started by now but we're just waiting for it to have started unsure why it's not but yeah happy Songkran everyone I was spent my day in the back of a pickup truck throwing water and also getting attacked with water so 4 minutes Oh well, I'll see you in 4. We are back. The premiere kind of failed for me, my whole laptop crashed, but let's get on with it because this will be better because I can pause it when I want to pause it. So yeah, let's get into this. 3, 2, 1, let's go. I already know Millie's walking towards me right now. Can we see the eyeliner? She looks so sweet. That wavy long ponytail. Look, I am gun and only in this freeze frame right now. I am them. They are me. They're so sweet. Oh, I can't wait to see this full thing. That sounds good. That sounds good. Look at them. Oh, I think that's only singing at the moment, right? That wasn't me mimicking. Kim, I know that's Kim's voice. I do think though, as their vocals have improved, as I kind of said in my other previous videos, I think their vocals are improving so much as they kind of get on, as they go. And I struggle now to kind of differentiate between their voices because they're all getting so good. Not because they sound similar, I just think they're using their voices in different ways. See, those are very similar voices, and I know there's two different people singing. Oh, see, switch to head voice. I don't know, I'm not a vocal coach, it might not be head voice, but I'm just gonna say it. So good! Look at you, son. Oh, I love Ongli so much. That is like perfection right there, I'm not being funny. This is Victor, that's Victor. Oh, look how sweet, your little pinched cheeks. His hair is delightful as well, like, look at that little ombre moment. Why staring at that soul, hun? Ah, there's a dance, there's always a dance. It's giving really, like, Y2K to the max, like, with the outfits. Even Millie, I know you can't really see it there, but I'm sure it'll be here. There we go, that's a Y2K outfit. And the arcade kind of vibes. I love Ongli's hair, Victor's hair so much, sorry, Ongli's just always on the mind, isn't he? Just always on the mind. Shogun, my underrated king, we all need to just, like, give him more credit, I'm not being funny, he's like mad talented and he's gorgeous. I love these fits, I love these fits, I love the jeans, I love the jackets, so much. No, look at Gordon, look at Love Pilot. Oh my god, Victor's in the same. Gun's like, I'm too cool. So is Kim. Ongli's being Ongli, but Gordon's like giving ultimate cuteness. Let's watch that again. Look at the hip swing. Those hips don't lie. Stop. Millie is a gorgeous girl. Oh my god. But like, he's giving like dads of the proxy, like, get your bread. Oh my god, this smart. This skin is flawless. Holy cow, the black hair. Have we had a black hair moment from Gun yet? Like, in the music videos? I don't think we have. Oh, I don't know how to play poker, though. Ah, he lost. Oh my god, Gorn, I love you, Gorn, so much. Why are they giving a seduction? You're playing chess? Oh, well, I mean, either freeze frame there was going to be fabulous, wasn't it? With an up. How the hell do you get skin like that? What? Pew pew to that part. Oh, someone gonna get stabbed in the heart. Someone gonna get stabbed in the heart. And I bet it's Kim. I was right. Oh, I'm not being funny. Like, Ongli's acting in all these music videos is like top tier. I would love to see him act in like a proper period drama or series. Said it here first, I'm claiming it. Pay me Brothers Music if he does. Ah, a little cocky. Ah, not so cocky. See, they always lose. Love. Oh, shocking. Oh my god. Don't put both their faces at the screen at the same time. Do you think my heart can take it? Absolutely not. The eyebrows. That's my reaction too. Excuse me, really? Excuse me. There's a mosquito in front of me. Game over. You lose. Is she? She disappeared. She dissipated into air. Is that me because they stole my soul? Can I like now join the scene? Is this like a game? Are they in an arcade? It is so. Oh, there's a dance break. We love a dance break. They're dancing so good. Did we all see their dances at TPOP? TPOP, would you call it? Award show. Just take a moment. Look at the fits. The denim. I love all their. I don't really like the shoes, but I love the jeans and I love the jackets. I think Ongli's outfit. I know I'm an Ongli stan. Well, I'm a Proxie stan, but I think his outfit's my favorite. I would wear that jacket and I would wear those jeans out. Oh my god! Look how cheeky they all are. Look at all their different faces. Gun's still giving. I'm so cool, and everyone else is like, I'm sweet as hell. And there's Ongli and I'm like, yeah. Oh, run, Dashi, run. Oh, Ongli's voice, man. It is different. Not the best. Oh my god, they're all doing different poses again? Stop! I love how they bring their own personality to it. But not the best. Not the best. Oh! Off that shoulder. Who is Millie in this? Oh, she's here. Who is she in this? Is she an animatron? Or, I don't even know, man. Let's just enjoy it. They're like, where have you been? And where are you going? Do they all not realize I've also just shared the same time with the same person? How do you get skin like that? What the hell? I find that quite rude. I can't make my pinky straight anymore because I hurt it in the volleyball, so it does not go straight anymore. Well, wasn't that so sweet? Oh, that was a 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. I know I said I really wanted like an upbeat bop in the teaser video. And it was like 80% of the way, I would say. It's not like dance, dance, dance. It is jam. It is like sweet, cute. It's more fast paced than. Oh, don't be thinking that I might. And. Tummy, right. I think it's just a song kind of in my party era. I want dance. No, but yeah, I have nothing to really talk about, I don't think, because I think that was phenomenal. I would say that's probably my favourite Proxie track of them so far. Can they just drop an album though? I love an album. I love how they're giving visuals for every single thing they drop. But I do love an album, I love discovering it, and I would do an album reaction, don't you worry. But other than that, subscribe. Enjoy Songgan. My cup gupdum cup home. And stay safe, my cup. But that, yeah, me quite so in the cabin. So go pipe king rang, my cab. Bye bye, in the cab.